better, guys. I thought we were doing some dance competition. Well, where's the green? Where's the green? Where's the yellow? Yeah, yellow. Yeah.
You red.
I'm like you.
No, not the color.
Yeah.
Red or whack, yellow is awesome.
Yeah.
Wow. That does not make sense. Cool.
So, green team, come in this way.
One more. Let's give you a round of applause.
Yeah, I want to make sure that folks are alive and alert and awake and ready to go. So I want you to take your left hand and place it like so. You want that person to your left is going to need access to the hand. Because you are going to take your right index finger and place it in the palm of the person to your right. So you're going to have to come a little bit closer.
All right.
See that there?
Wait, what?
So you want your left palm out, where the person to your left can grab it, and you want your right index finger in the palm of the person to your right. When you hear the word gotcha, you want to grab a finger while not getting grabbed. I'll repeat that. When you hear the word gotcha, you want to grab a finger while not getting grabbed. Make sense?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, gotcha. Make sure that palm is flat. That palm's got to be flat. That's coupled. And what you're listening for is gotcha.
Hey man, what are you doing? Hey yo, flatten your hand, bro. You cupping.
And the word you're listening for is going to...
Yeah. Oh my God.
Y'all are hearing things. I don't know. Y'all must be hearing people say gotcha. So, in an effort to not do that, let's do this hand. You want to put your right hand out, offer that to the person to your right hand.
Okay.
Your left finger.
Oh my God, that's a problem.
Put the person to your left hand.
Finger.
What's the word we're looking for?
Gotcha.
Gotcha.
That we're here to explore themes of leadership.
Yes.
And who heard me say, when I say the word gotcha? Oh, is that, that's what you heard? Who heard me say, when you hear the word gotcha? There's a very distinct difference. So if you would like to go ahead, I'm not gonna stop you.
Okay.
Gotcha!
See, but I'm gonna stop her because she keeps saying I wanna try something else. I wanna try something else. You're gonna take your left index finger and do what that really rude thing you weren't supposed to do, just point across the circle at something. You know, it's really rude, but we'll apologize up front. Now you wanna stick your right thumb up in the air, like so.
Good job.
This is real simple. Left index finger, right thumb up. When I say switch, you're gonna switch, right?
Yeah.
Switch.
It's
chicken. 1, 2, 3, switch. 1, 2, 3, switch. When you make your body do things like this, you make your brain talk to itself in ways that it doesn't usually do. So, you know, if you can't do this, when you kind of thing, it's not that you're sad. It's that your brain isn't used to talking that way. And I should do that to make sure that you're
ready to go. All right, folks. Did you ever get up late to work, or school, and the alarm clock just didn't go off, and you just throwing your clothes on, you gotta run out the door. However, when you run out the door, there's all these people that are between you and your class, and you gotta say hello to them, you can't be rude. So when I say go, I want you to act like you just got up late, and you're trying to get to school, but these people are in your way, but say hello to them as fast, shake their hands, say hello as fast as you can, and keep moving. Ready? Go! Ready?
Hello.
All right, folks. Now, what a great day. You got a good night's sleep. Alarm clock went off right on time. You got everything time. I said go. These three people, like you, have all the time in the world.
That's even awesome.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, how are you doing?
Very good. All right,
are you sad?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you're sad.
Makia, hi, how you doing? Good.
Help.
All right, folks. This is what I want you to do. I want you to look around the circle, and without letting that person know, pick one person.
Wait, what?
Look around the circle, pick one person, but don't let them know. So just get one person in your head in the circle.
Oh, come on, people. Come on. You know who I'm talking to. You know who I'm talking to right now.
Now I want you to pick one other person. So now you got two people in your head. Now, when I say go, it's going to be your job to stay in between those two people.
Oh. Wow.
Hey, what?
Stay in between those two people. So if I pick you two, I got to stay here. And if you move, I got to move. Because I got to be right in between you.
Oh.
Right?
Basically, you're...
So when I say go, stay between those two people. Go!
Wow.
Oh. Wow. You're all in the
hey, why are you touching my
what?
Yo, everywhere.
Oh, I'm trying to have some party. I have to trust me.
Yo.
Oh my God.
Yo, you are a little too close to me.
You don't have to drive.
Wait, oh my. Wait, see, I'm missing
one.
Where'd he go? I found my two people.
Good. for this next activity, it needs to be obvious where you are in the circle.
So back up, back up.
So your spot is your spot, but hopefully not wrong. Because I'm in the middle right now, and I don't want you to. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to ask if you have ever done something. Whatever that something is, it must apply to me. So, like I can't say if you're in your friends, because I'm going to be your friend. Whatever I say must apply to me, right? So if it applies to you as well, let's say I have been to France, then you want to run in the middle and celebrate going to France. Woohoo! High five everybody else that went to France, and then find another place in the circle. Does that make sense?
Can you go back to your same spot?
So you cannot go back to your same spot. You must find a new spot. Meanwhile, I'm going to be trying to find a spot as well. Whoever is left winds up in the middle. Make sense?
Yes.
Pretty good. So I'm gonna say X level or loser. If you ever want a loser, you gotta run and find another spot.
Cool.
We didn't start yet.
Yeah, you just gotta find somebody to high five.
Okay, let's start.
There you go.
And guess if not. So stay my base or come.
If it doesn't apply to you, you can stay right where you are. If whatever the person in the center says doesn't apply to you, just stay where you are. So, if it applies to you, through the middle, to another spot. So I'm going to say, have you ever spoken Spanish?
Hey, have you ever?
Have you ever?
Have you ever saw Iron Man?
What?
I do.
Oh, <yeah.
laughs> the last one?
Hey, hey, hey.
Have you ever played basketball?
Some people are cheating here.
I love play basketball.
Hold it!
Have you ever imagined yourself of dreaming something big?
Yeah!
No, no, no!
You're in the middle. You're in the middle.
Speak up.
Play soccer.